I mean, I'm outside the box, like I said before. I'm just outside the box. I take chances, I do things that I like to do. You know, when we talk, it's like we was talking about a few minutes ago, when I was talking about swag, when you know, these kids now, they talking about, oh, we got swag, we got the drip. And I keep trying to tell these youngsters, swag and drip is this. Just because you can get a bunch of name brand shit and throw it together, and then got a bunch of different colors, blue, green, orange, pink, and yellow, and they're throwing a Louis belt or a Gucci belt, that's not the drip. Swag is all about balance.